I'm a traveler. I am a world traveler. I've been to Panama. I've been to Ecuador. I've been to Haiti. I've been to South Africa. That was my first time on the African continent. I've been to Ghana. I spent 4 months there. I spent a month in Kenya. I spent a week in Mozambique. And just a day in Swaziland. I spent a couple of days in Togo and Benin as well. My time on the continent has It's been so life-changing. It's been completely powerful on so many levels for me because as an American growing up on the West Coast, all I knew was what was shown late night on BET, you know, which was hungry children with the pot bellies and the flies on their heads.